Oh, wow. That is loud. All right, let's do this. Okay, so last time I got really fucking lost. So you're gonna go around. I must be able to go back. I feel like I missed something. To find fucking pass keys and shit, pass codes. So we're gonna go around and we're gonna read all the fucking emails, all the fucking computers, and see what we missed. So go this way.
Good morning, Talos. As a reminder, all personnel must complete monthly physicals during their stay aboard Talos 1. Dr. DeVries promises to make them as quick and painless as possible.
Already have them.
Proximity sensor reset.
Okay, let's try to find these people. They're in the lobby. Oh, it only lets me find one at a time. Fuck.
Proximity sensor reset.
Okay, computer cleared. Post-it notes, pieces of paper. Fucking baseball.
Scanning target, no alien material detected.
System alert. Repair is needed. Please contact a qualified engineer.
Hello. Nice to see you.
Okay, you are Chief Surgeon. You were... Oh, where were you? Where were you? Crew. Locate person. Okay. Let's go find this guy. In the lobby somewhere. He's up at level 4! Okay. Scratch that.
Mm-hmm.
Hello. Good to see you again, Dr. Yu.
Switched all these. Oh.
System alert. Repair is needed. Please contact a qualified engineer.
Call me Chief Elazar. Matt.
Matthias, please. Forgive me, but your name is Sarai in the file.
We've been over this. My mother Americanized it. Will we be spending the next 59 minutes like this? Because we could cut it short right now.
We've discussed your mother. I thought perhaps today we could speak more about the career choices that were born of that.
Serving in the military wasn't an excuse to get away from her nagging, Matt. I was just restless.
And you're better now? Not restless?
I'm fine.
Because your last tour of duty was the evacuation, and reports from there...
I saved as many as I could. For every soldier we lost, we were able to save 100 civilians.
Yes. Tragic. Still, to lose soldiers under your command...
The cost was worth it, both in lives and the unification of the region.
Taking on a losing battle like that, fighting, not enemy troops, but the equivalent of a natural disaster.
It wasn't natural, it was man-made. It prepared me for here, Dr. Cole. Because this station, it's the same thing, a disaster waiting to happen. We are well-trained and poorly equipped. The research is dangerous. Keeping secrets secret is dangerous. I'm sure you would agree.
Holy fuck. That was long. Listen to this asshole. Then we'll start reading other files.
These psych evals are a waste of time.
A waste of time? Like back on Earth?
That was different.
Was it? Anger? Issues with authority? A year of counseling doesn't sound like a trivial matter.
Those files were supposed to be closed.
Are you angry?
I'm getting there.
Any new relationships?
No.
I thought you and Miss Foy, the sanitation engineer, were seen together.
She's a sanitation boss, and we're not in a relationship. Not anymore.
Ah. And this separation, did it... of anger? Issues with authority?
Screw this! I'm done. Report me to the U's, I don't care. They're putting the station at risk just like Transtar North and just like on Earthside. You assholes will bury it with your psych-eval bullshit. And another thing.
System alert. Repair is needed. Please contact a qualified engineer. System alert. Repair is needed. Please contact a qualified engineer.
Okay, so there's nothing in here.
Good morning,
Hello.
Talos.
Are you here
Warning.
For an appointment?
Tampering with administrative controls on workstations or keypads may result in electric shock. If you're having trouble accessing a system, please send a help alert to security.
Yeah, let's hop over to the staff lounge. Can't go that way. That's the trauma center. All right, so searched here. So back up by my office. Okay. Okay, so we got a passcode there. Seems like it's an upstairs office. Okay. Thank you. See, this is why we came back. Thank you.
Oh, shit, okay.
Good morning, Talos. Our resident counselor, Dr. Cole, would like to encourage anyone experiencing symptoms of disturbed sleep, chronic stress, or anxiety to schedule an appointment in the trauma center.
We're moving on. Finally making some progress.
Instructions.
Okay, don't have the password for that yet. You have an email. I need that one. I can just run back to my office if I need to. Don't know why he's doing All right. Security control. Unlock here. I don't know if I want to. Dump a bunch of shit. Then we'll fuck with that thing. And then maybe we'll stop for the night. Now that we finally made progress. Right now, ammo's the most important thing. Okay, perfect. My mind, that was not a waste. Let's quick save.
Eradicator Autotroid version 0.7.6 online.
Your looking glass terminal from Dr. Calvino's workshop.
Hear it. in there. Or is it over here? Cheese there. Total cheese. What is this? So if there's something like across a room, or not. Okay. Password match. Yeah. Suit upgrade? Space. You know what? I have enough. I have enough healing shit. Oh. Actually, stupid. Oh, what one repairs my suit? Nice. All right. We're looking good. Okay.
Has a key card. You can locate him, or what's left of him, with the security roster.
Fuck. All right, motherfucker, where are you? Cool. Hey, walk through the stream. That was pretty cool. Not gonna lie. that's the... Oh, hey, welcome to the stream. Should we keep going? Oh, shit. It's better. All right. This is where we're gonna stop. This is where we're gonna stop. Alright. Save game. Alright. Probably gonna pop back on. And we're gonna do some Monster Hunter. De-fucking stress from this. Y'all have a good night.